Or cocaine comes through the Secret Service. Oh my gosh, where did this come from? We can't trace it back. Where did, come on now. This is the Secret Service. They're responsible for keeping the president and his family safe through any crisis. They are taught to put their life on the line to protect whoever is in that Oval Office.
Cocaine appeared in the White House.
Yes.
The Secret Service said the only way that cocaine can get in the White House is by coming through a family member because they're the only ones that we don't frisk. Security doesn't check them. So we know that it's a family member. If it's a family member, it's someone that's visiting Joe Biden.
Right.
Unless, you know, like somebody so close like Hunter that he's out in the back playing basketball and then he's running in the front door with some shorts and t-shirt on and he's not even there. That's like his second house. You know, he's not there to necessarily see the president. He just comes and goes. Either Hunter or it's another family member that that's not him. In any case, if it's not Hunter, the person was there to visit. To visit Joe, and Joe knows who that is. But when Jean-Pierre or Biden is asked about it, he's saying that he doesn't know. He doesn't know who it is.
Well, you know,
it has to be a lie.
Yeah, of course it is. Of course it is. But Joe Biden is whoever you want him to be at the moment, and it's certainly not going to be the truth. But yeah, they know who it is. Secret Service knows who it is. I mean, this is the most secure place in the United States, the White House. You mean to tell me Secret Service or cocaine comes through the Secret Service? Oh my gosh, where did this come from? We can't trace it back. Where did, come on now. This is the Secret Service. They're responsible for keeping the president and his family safe through any crisis. Yeah. They are taught to put their life on the line to protect whoever is in that Oval Office and the family. Come on, they know.
Well, they didn't find it on anyone. They found it in it was found in the White House. So Secret Service, they're narrowing it down by saying, well, we check everybody. We check everybody that comes through here. They come through a metal detector. And also if they're gonna have whatever substance is on them, we're gonna know about it. So they're saying they're narrowing it down. They're saying whoever it was a family member because we don't touch them. We let them come on through. There's a list. You know, they don't do an ancestry DNA test to see if they're related to Biden. They have a list.
Right.
And
right.
These are family members, you know. And so you want to be able to do that. If any of my neighbors know for a fact that there is powdered coke in my house, I expect them to believe that I'm snorting it.
Yes. Yeah, that's the logical conclusion.
Even in reality, somebody else is doing it.
But
and for me to stand up and say, I don't snort cocaine, I just like the smell. Sorry, they're not going to believe that.
They're not going to believe it. Exactly.
I want to clear my name. I would hold my son by the collar and say, this chump brought this in my house. This
right.
Go ahead, tell them. Put your mouth to the microphone and tell them that you brought it, so that they won't think that I'm doing it. Because which is worse, the first president to be impeached, or the first president to known or proven to snort coke or to have coke in the White House?
Right, right. Because and we know
it's not ever. He would be the first one ever.
And we know it's not Joe, because if he were, he would be lucid sometimes. And he's not. So we know it's not Joe. We really do.
He's not on Adderall, coke. He's not on anything that could wake him up. People on coke don't act like that.
Right.
You can't put them to sleep.
Right. And Joe, you can't wake him up. So, you know.